What about a treeless saddle?
The only problem with treeless saddles, folks, is it cripples your mule. So I need to get that across to you, folks. You're so worried about your butt. What about their back? Listen, the purpose of a tree is to support your weight, evenly distribute your weight across that mule's back. On a 19-inch bar, I only want 15 inches consistently on the mule's back by the scapula, and I don't want much pressure by the kidneys.